part of the morning, thankfully, is out there for the Clippers, who are in the midst of a very busy stretch of games, 5 in 7 days. LeVert averaging 13 on the year. He is shifty. Garland lobs it to Mobley in his third year, throws it down, but has been doing some damage.
From Mobley, they play with each other very well up around the rim. They're so dangerous.
Very good pass there by Harden. And this is injury influence. 3 and 7 in their last 10. Donovan Mitchell's only played 6 games since March 1st as Allen lays LeVert the other way. Launches the three from straight on and knocks it down. Caris LeVert just 31% on the year. Cavs 5 of 7. George, very friendly roll, gets it to fall for his first field goal. Harden, saloon doors, a couple of defenders, throws it off the window and in.
Banking it in, using that square, that's what it's for.
Garland for three, and we have got some shot making here in the first. Garland does. And gets to the rebound. What a feed, what a finish.
You see a lot of that from the Cavaliers. Into block and challenge shots. It's not that visible yet. You can kind of get them to add weight and nice touch around the basket, I think.
Don't want to allow this long and powerful defense to kind of set it up a little bit. Westbrook creating space and lays it in. And then he rocks the baby as he jogs back defensively.
And he takes advantage of it.
Powell making sure Merrill can't get anything clean above the arc. They go inside to Mobley, patiently waits and lays it in.
Just when he wanted it, just when he needed it.
On time, on target, LeVert, the floater from the dotted line is good. You mentioned it, he can score, he's got 9. Cavaliers by 2, Powell inside. Oh, slaloms through defenders and lays it in. Norman Powell, the Clippers hunting for their first lead. They've trailed by as many as 8. George, the pull-up from 10. It's good. And this just in, so is Paul George.
They got to Merrill immediately.
Well, they reverse it to an open Struess, who knocks it down. Struess.
Cavaliers being allowed to shoot 56% from the floor. Bob up top, Westbrook split the defense, put it up there. Bob was waiting for it to finish.
And being able to locate, bring it back the other way, drives on Coffey. Up and under, very nice move, albeit the Cavaliers, it's his third. It could be a bit of a bellwether for the success for Cleveland. Tough shot inside for Garland, he's got 8.
Throws them right back in the mix with Boston and Milwaukee and New York and Cleveland, etc., etc. And East.
Harden now. Harden. Oh, what a pass! What a finish! What a play! LeVert. Again, open for the three. Again, knocks it down. His second. Count it, and a foul.
And make the small things happen.
Man. Forcing the issue from rim to rim. Terrence Mann leaves it in. He's got... Mobley runs the show. Mobley drives into Zoo. Mobley lays it in. It's plays like that that send shivers down the spine. Rips it off the iron. It's 68-51 Cavaliers.
And Mobley was back there, didn't even jump, but just his presence as we see Garland laid up.
The question will be, and no one knows right now, who they will play in the first round. Right now it'd be Indiana as George locks the loads of three and rips the cords. And the Clippers...
It's not the defense that the Clippers are used to, nor it will not be the defense they can use if they expect to go anywhere in the playoffs.
Super one opportunity, and Harden able to lay it in. He's got
the other end.
Well, the Cavaliers are a very good defensive team in their own right. Give up 59 points isn't something great. Struess does it again. Max Struess now 19 points for Cleveland. George, nice feed inside to Terrence. Slams it down. He's 5 for 5. He's got 11. Allen now swings it over to Mobley. Garland with 3 to shoot, puts it down. And we just started the third quarter. George tries to challenge Mobley. He's got the long reach. Oh, it's a roof scrape.
Get a bit of challenge out of the Clippers defense and a missed shot by the Cavaliers.
Harden for the 3. Oh, he rattles it in. LeVert into Allen. A couple of former Nets teaming up once again.
the late hours he puts in with his trainer AJ to get to this point.
Norm is a great guy to talk to. He's very thoughtful. His dude lays it up and in. Very
quick. His nose right in there. Got those arms extended as far as it could. Paul George with the second shot opportunity. Zoo with the third opportunity.
Unfortunately, the rest of the team has yet to answer the call. Westbrook drives in, lays it up, and lays it in. Russell Westbrook with his second basket in the corner, albeit by one. Zoo in the corner from the sniper's nest. Powell knocks it down. Here we go. Back to PG with seven to shoot, walled off by Allen.
You see him loading up the defense. Allen came across the lane early. Zoo with a face-up jump shot from the baseline. Is that you for coming off the bench? That's a good group.
Zoo, we've seen power, we've seen finesse.
Just 22 years old, third season in the NBA. He's got, this is when guys are coming out of college.
What a feed. Westbrook able to lay it in there, 97-83.
We go 2-for-1 right here.
George tries. Excellent effort by Westbrook. Powell for three. Oh, he put it in! 97-86!
And with the ball in his hand. If there's one thing they say, he's a little small. Backdoor cut by Paul George.
Big finish for George. He's got 18. Powell down the lane. High up the window. No. Gets his own rebound. Steps back in the corner for three.
Oh, he did it! A four-point possession! 192!
On him, George for three.
Oh my goodness! It's a 5-point.
Westbrook. He has struggled at the rim all year. 8:35 to play in the fourth. Cavaliers by three. Garland the other way. Big swing of events. Five to shoot for George. Picked up by Allen. Two to shoot. Going to be a tough one. A three.
George knocks it down. He's got 27.
George will not be impatient as Coach Fratello has ordered. And some hasty shots here. And back the other way, Spruce able to lay it in. Timeout Clippers. Garland just loses the ball. George is free to the rim. 108-104, 4 minutes to play in the game. Been the bench unit that has brought the Clippers back in this game, along with Paul George's hot shooting here in the second half. Garland knocks down a big shot, 110 to 104. Okoro straight to the rim and in. What a strong drive by Okoro. Garland creates the space and fires a three. Oh, it's a big one, 28 for Garland. George, with Struce lurking in the background, launches in the mid-range.
Oh, it's good! 37 for George!
Nine to shoot. Man for three!
Oh my goodness! We are tied!
With one timeout for each team, there's a quick double. They know he wants to shoot over the smaller player.
Coffee for the lead! Supreme Caffeine!
Garland, the floater.
Allen had the rebound. Garland gets it back.
A brutal foul. Seven to shoot for George. Three to shoot. Gets down. Lets it fly for the lead. He's got 28 for the Cavaliers. He gets downhill. He gets to the rim.
Blocked by George.
Congestion inside. Struce.
It's over.